started slow, like a dance, a little chase. She had beautiful, smoky brown hair. She was so quick and sleek, I couldn't take my eyes off. She would sit there, waiting for me to make a move. And I would sit there and wait for her to make a move. And it was the way the dance went for a while. Rush, 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 and then stop. The closer we came, the louder her heartbeat would get in my ears. I could hear her breathing, heavy and labored, tinged with wonder as to what was going to happen next. And then it happened. I plunged. Our bodies tumbled together. Her soft fur was so warm to my touch. Her animal grip and her nails. Oh, God, her nails. The sounds she was making. Taunting me, egging me on, driving me on. She squealed and screamed and she clawed at the carpet to get away. I just kept batting her around till she couldn't take it anymore. And then, I snapped her neck and bit her tail off and carried her carcass up to my people's bedroom. Laid her down on the bed. Of course, they didn't appreciate the gift, but still, it was my first time killing a mouse. Yeah. What? What's the problem? You thought I would... To you? Beyond words. No. I have no...
I'm not sleeping tonight.
Stupid, I cannot believe they think I would talk about my theft life in front of that.
This is good. Oh, hey guys, what did I miss?
Awkward.